First, one of my mum's friends invited her to come here, and she came just for work, but she saw all possibilities, so my dad and my brother came after her. I stayed in Lithuania, in my country, because I wanted to finish school here. I'm not planning to stay here all the time. It's not the best place. It's not what I imagined for my life, but for now, it's good. I've got a job in a factory. It's good. It isn't bad, you know.
I don't tell my mother I expect to stay here a long time. I don't say we want to stay, just that we're saving money, and then we will come home. But I already don't see much point in going back. My family are here, we will never go back to Latvia. There's nothing there for us. We will just go back for holidays, nothing else. What would I do there when I'm alone and in my old age?
I have no intention of going back. When I came here, that was never the plan, for me at least. I always tried to feel at home, where I am, no matter how long. Even if I am on holidays for 2 weeks, even then, I try to feel at home. Now I am here, so this is home.
It's very difficult. In my country, I was more confident. Looking for a job all the time, I was first. Because of my English, I am more stuck. I am not so confident to go and ask for something. But I am quite happy that I came here, even if I am so scared to ask for a job. So I am happy. I am happy. Yes, it's a better place for me here. It's going to work, and everything will be fine. I would like to stay here.
I was still in Lithuania, and because my parents were getting old, I thought, as the youngest in my family, I need to earn my money and help my parents. So I came here to Scotland because my sister was working here already. That's how I ended up here. And I met a person who was really nice to me, and he was travelling to visit me in Lithuania. In the end, I came here not just for work. I finished my study, I met my boyfriend, and I came here to live. So, there's a love story as well.